Well, hello there, my gamer people. This is your uber-fabulous host, Viakter, and I'm back with the lady, which would be NPR Art Hallucinations 2D surreal puzzle-slash-adventure horror game, because I actually tried to play this before, but, well, I messed up pretty much because I didn't know what to do, but I have done my homework now, so hopefully I will be able to record the game from the start to the very end. So that means that there will be spoilers. So big spoiler warning on this one, people. So with that said, let the madness begin. And this is of course the very basic control setup here. Nothing advanced. Okay, this is at the very start when you take control over the lady. Which of course, well, she's not like super happy as you can see here. And you have to try to avoid the shattered glasses or glass pieces that's falling down from the ceiling or, well, above. Death from above, even. And I have no idea what that ghost face is. But it sure ain't ghost face killer, that's for sure. And, well, she's her eyes. Oh shit! I thought that I could walk past that one, but I mean, what the hell? And I'm supposed to enter some of these doors here. Okay, it was just supposed to push W, I mean. Okay, now I have to suffer some like a emo. Because that's the only way that you can advance further into the game. To the next stage and all that. Not the happiest of faces, but what do you expect? I mean, you walk into barbed wires and get shattered glass pieces in your head. I bet you have had happier days than this. And you're bleeding all over the floor as well. This is not the kind of game you play when you want to be happy, but I'm already messed up, so it's alright in my case. Just joking, but you get the point. That music goes really well with the setting. It's like very psychological, or how I should explain it. And the first time I played the lady, I thought that I was supposed to, you know, break the glasses. The glass pieces, but no, that's not the way you're supposed to do it. You're just going to avoid them. Oh Christ. What the hell is this? If there's something that I really hate, then it's dolls. And I blame it on the Evil Doll series. Because I watched the very first movie when I was a kid, and that gave me issues with dolls for the rest of my life, pretty much. And now she looks scared as hell. But if I was in her shoes, I would be scared as hell as well. I mean, gigantic dolls that goes ape shit. I guess this is how things look when you do acid in large doses. And here's some even more crazy ass dolls here. And I have no idea what they're supposed to be or anything. I don't know, some kind of metaphor for the lady's broken mind or something. And that was hopefully the last one. Oh Christ, it almost broke through my screen there. Okay, now what? Ha! A ponytail, that was the only thing that was left. Okay. Which one should I take? Does it even matter? Well, can I take that one? What about this one then? Okay, now it's dark. Very dark. I don't like that sound. Okay. What's gonna happen next? And what the hell is that? The flying head. Oh shit. Aha, it's some kind of boss. Oh shit. Take that, bastard. Oh, snappy snap. You have to do everything like, you know, almost like dance steps. Okay. No, can't reach. Have to avoid the ponytail because she tries to slap in the face. Goddamn, can't reach. No, I reached. Avoid the glass and avoid getting slapped in the face. That's the pro tip for this boss. Don't get slapped in the face because it hurts. And the glass, goddamn glass bites hurts as well. And that head gets more and more violent. Oh shit. Ah, I could reach from there. Oh shit, avoid that. Avoid. Oh ho ho, close. Ah, I won. A winner is you and all that. Oh shit, the lady got some kind of seizure going down here. All messed up. Okay, now I got sisters and shit. Okay, darkness and scissors. Ain't that nice? Okay. I guess that was wrong. So I'm moving on in the darkness. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to take this one instead then. Now what? What am I supposed to do? Think I'm gonna... Okay. And what the hell is that? I have no idea, but... I'm gonna try this one. Ouch. Okay, now everything is bleeding. I'm getting some Slayer vibes here. Nice. I guess it's not lingonsylt, as we say in Swedish. Raining blood. Okay, and... Okay, which one should I take? Okay. And that was obviously not right. So I guess I'm gonna try the other one instead. Okay. And now what? Okay, so there's... What the fuck? There's another sister. Crying out loud. Now what? Okay. What the hell's happening? Oh shit, now there's some kind of, I don't know, space invader shit going on here. Oh, snappy snap. I don't like you. I don't like flying heads that shoot shit on me. Eat laser beams and die a very brutal death. Come on! Take the pain like a lady. Oh yeah! Oh no! Don't stand so close to me, I don't like you. Ah, there we go. Holy shit. Okay. Freaking heads. Freaking heads everywhere. That tries to kill me. I bet they're not that friendly minded. They got evil plans against me. They plot in the darkness and all that. Yeah, run away, you bastards. Just keep on running. Okay. They run, then they attack. When you least expect it. What sneaky bastards. Let's look at that. What the backstabbing bastards. Try to bitch slap me with their ponytails. I ain't down with that fetish shit. Oh no, you don't. Huh. Hit and run with the ponytail. Okay, what next? What's next? Okay, now things is going haywire. Oh shit. Total madness. Okay, now what? Oh great, there's heads everywhere. This is getting better and better, 'cause the madness just explodes in my face. Now what? Come down and meet your maker. Oh shit. Oh great, there's even more. And the music is going ape shit. This is what I would call total madness. Now what the hell are you doing? Christ. Are you suicidal or something? Okay, now what? What's next? Okay, corpses falling down from the ceiling. Guess that's perfectly, you know, normal in the world of the lady. Just everyday, you know, routine and all that. So I guess that I'm just gonna let the corpses falling down here. Okay, now what? Okay. It's totally dark. And I can hear things. But I have no idea what the things are. Okay. Let me guess, I'm supposed to fight those things in the dark. Ain't I? Yes, I am. Great. Yes, fucking great. Come on then. Oh shit, they could fucking reach me from there. There's another one there. I can see you. Oh man, what the fuck? Goddamn campers! Christ. Okay, they can reach like further than me. This is getting like really goddamn intense. Try to bitch slap me and shit. Okay, there's another one. Okay. That's one. There's another one. Oh, come on, there's even more. There's even more. Now what? Holy shit. Oh no, not another flying head. Oh, fucking hell. The hell? What? The hell is this? Aha, I'm supposed to hit the ponytail. Now I see. Sneaky bastard, ain't you? Trying to like read my patterns and shit. What now? What now? What the hell? Holy goddamn. Okay, I'm walking in the rain. And oh shit! There's a head on a stick and there's someone crucified on the cross, I mean. Okay, this is getting creepy. Way too creepy. Okay, there, fly. I don't know what the hell that was. A vulture, I think. Okay, you better move on. Lady, for God's sake. Okay, that was the vulture again. And a corpse that's crucified. I'm gonna keep on walking in the rain here. Just minding my own business. Not that I'm sure what I'm supposed to do here, but I don't like that those goddamn knife is getting closer. Or at least that's the way I see it. Okay, now what? The hell is going on? And what the hell is that? Okay, she's doing a 360 with her head. And she's saving me from the vulture and the knives. And what the hell is this? It seems like the whole world of the lady is breaking down. No. Nope, that didn't work. No, that didn't work either. Oh, holy shit! The statues are coming to life! Alright, and the lady's freaking out like hell. Now there's more statues. And I'm supposed to, like, find the portal. Okay, now it's attacking me once again. No, nothing there. Don't you have any of those godforsaken seizures now, lady? Because this is not the best of times to have a seizure. Don't you try to backstab me. So I won't allow you. Nope. Not that one either. What the sneaky bastard! And which one actually holds a portal? Which one contains a portal? Because I want out of here before the whole world breaks down. I don't know if you guys can hear, but it sounds like millions of glass pieces are just like, you know, breaking apart. Nope. What the hell? Not that one either. Then which one is it? Ah, that one. Holy shit. Oh, great. Even more. Oh, no, you don't. Pretty creepy indeed. You get kind of paranoid. Everything and everyone tries to kill you. Ha! My ninja reflexes saved me. All those years of playing Ninja Gaiden finally paid off. Let me see now. Nope. Oh no, you don't. Screw you, asshole. Oh shit, there's three heads now. Oh, snappy snap, and they can become invincible. I don't like this. Oh no! What sneaky bastards! No, I don't want to get hit by you. I try to shoot you in the ear. Don't stand so fucking close to me. No, I don't want it. Whatever you're selling, I don't want it. Just stay the fuck away from me. Oh, this is getting intense as hell. I'm getting some Ikaruga goddamn vibes here. Oh, holy shit. Ah, shit, no, 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 no. Ah, shit. Oh, no, fuck. Oh, goddammit. That was one. This ain't good. Whoa. I won? I fucking won! With one life left! And what the hell's happening here? She's bleeding out of her armpit and there's a flying vulture with my arm. So I guess he stole my arm. What a bastard. And now what? Aha, okay, this was it. This is it. This was the whole thing. I actually managed to finish the lady. God damn. It was really intense at the end. And I have to say that Michael Patrick Rogers pretty much nailed the soundtrack. I mean, it's creepy all the way from, you know, the beginning to the end. And the artwork and everything are as creepy as it gets. So, I mean, the lady might not be everyone's cup of tea, but I think you should at least, you know, give it a try and see if you like it or not. I mean, it's like... well, now that I think about it, I can't really say that it's like any other game that I have ever played. It's like a very unique gameplay experience, I have to say. So it's gonna be rather interesting when I'm gonna sit down and do a review for the lady. But there you have it, so... feel free to subscribe and all that, and of course comment if you want to. So I'm just gonna wrap this up by saying, well, take care people, this is VX signing out. Bye bye for now.